colleague said about you a little while ago. I'd like to give you time to go ahead and do that.
Yeah, thank you, Congressman. Well, I think it's funny to be lectured by an heir to the Levi Strauss Corporation. And that, honestly, that's probably why he doesn't consider property damage to be that big of a deal, because not only does he have that, but he also has what some would describe an impossibly good stock portfolio. But what I can tell you is that in these riots that happened 3 years ago,